Keeping soldiers well-fed for less cost is the goal of researcher Hung-Jue Sue, a professor of mechanical engineering at Texas A&M University. Improvements in meal ready-to-eat technology, or MRE, an element of the government's Combat Rations Network, will save millions in production, shipping, and storage costs.
We're trying to help them to kind of change the packaging, both from the material and packing efficiency point of view, from this kind of a traditional way of packing to something that we can change the shape and size and basically reduce the volume involved in the packaging, and therefore making it more concise and easier for the soldiers to carry with them during the combat mission. But also in the meantime, to make sure all the safety is maintained and nutrition is also maintained.
Researchers did away with the bulky packaging the military had been using for more than three decades and replaced it with more compact materials.
And so to accomplish that mission, one of the ways is to change the old-fashioned cotton boxes that's used to protect the entree, okay, and with a sleeve where they can easily see that this is much smaller in size and in volume that it would occupy in the MRE menu bag. So if you take all those into account, the cost saving now become millions as a result of this improvement.
Sue says the new packaging should be in use next year at the latest.